the hopelessness was just so paramount. We were like, well, you know, we're the best chance we have to revitalize and make the place what we know it could be. First, we fixed up one resident's house and then the blighted house across the street. Now we have 65 properties that we own as a neighborhood collective. Suddenly we had people hearing about it and wanting to stay here from Holland, from China, from all over the United States. And so this house will actually be a youth center. How y'all doing? We see ourselves kind of as stewards, you know, of this great community.